Yeah, I'm stuck in paralysis, thinking about how life has been. Throughout the times we had, my heart still skips beats, thinking about you and out of nervous tendency. I tend to laugh, could I really be missing you that bad? I know I'm going mad, oftentimes was mad when you got mad. So it was hard to fix things out there in argument. If we both bumping heads and our engines revving, beyond the circumstances at hand and verbally ramming to each other, when the real enemy shouldn't be each other. Listen, my vision clouded, I've been pouting, my mouth and body underwater. I feel like everything is my fault. I gave you everything from emotional to material bought, and what you do in return cheated and broke my heart. Been that way from the start, my every move you still stop. I've lost my mind dying to be with you, but ironically enough, I can't believe I lost you. And nah, I feel screwed, cause still even though you cut me off, I still told you that I don't have any closure. Your response was, it doesn't matter at this point. Now I'm high off of disappointment. It surely cannot be how everything ends. Walks in the park when possible, but you know how difficult meeting up was. And no, I never once blamed you for everything that happened to me. Even when anything happening to me was truly only just because I had love for you. Keyword had, cause I'm sick and tired of the back and forth, torching my heart. My cardiac chamber is on fire, not from achieving my desires, but because you throwing blame on me for your reasons of cheating on me. Probably would have the same response for what had you beating on me. Even though with you I'm lonely, without you I'm lonely too. Guess it's my fault for putting you in the position of flipping from me to him by treating you like a queen. Cause you was never used to that shit, and still unfortunately. Lee.